Let it start here. Let it start right now. And let it start with each one of us. Because if we can't be the examples, if we can't be the models, if we can't create that nirvana, not just in the beautiful vistas and weather, but in how kids are treated in our society, in our community, then what have we done besides just sell more software and hardware and iPhones and all this other stuff? The reality is, okay, when the rubber hits the road, is we have to make a commitment. We have to make a commitment to ourselves. Because you're going to know when you're doing it, it's the greatest thing you could ever do. Nothing is going to make you feel better. Philanthropy is absolutely the best drug I ever took. Nothing makes me feel better. Nothing makes me feel more inspired. Nothing gets me more energy and excitement and more passion. And I want it for all of you, and I want it for our whole industry. And I'll tell you, our industry does not have a history of philanthropy. Our industry does not have a history of giving back. It has actually quite a history of stinginess. Okay, you go back and look at these entrepreneurs, there is a lot of wealth that was created that was not given back. Now, there's some awfully good examples of people who have done phenomenal philanthropy, but there are not enough examples. And let the next examples, and let the ones that change the world and create the new models where they said, yeah, we're going to create a philanthropy and look, and we're creating an industry, and philanthropy is part of it, and it's who we are inherently inside ourselves.